So now that we've kind of covered foundation on multiple levels here, let's go through the attributes of screens. What is important to daylight, and why do we care about all these different things related to color contrast, laser projection, et cetera? So the first term that would be good to know is chromaticity. What chromaticity is its color quality. So you can think about that very simply as if a projector produces red, is it the red that you want to see? Is it the red that conforms to these color standards that we've just talked about? If you see the plot there for the CIE 1931, very similar to the REC 709 for HDTV, you can see where each one of those colors live on the spectrum. So the question is, can the projector produce the color that's exactly to that standard? Can the screen then take that color that the projector has produced and reproduce it on the screen? So it's a little sequential event there. If the screen can do that, the screen can reproduce the color that is in the standard that the projector is producing, we've done a good job. That means you're seeing the color you need to see or that you should be seeing. This type of system does follow trichrometric color vision. Trichrometric color vision is a type of vision that we have as a human. That means we are able to see three different colors at the same time, which makes us be able to discern different colors throughout the entire spectrum. Other animals have two colors, some animals have four colors. Humans can distinguish three colors at one time, which when you combine them together, produces all the colors we're able to see.